through here because of all the leaves. You make a lot of noise, so I'm gonna really just take it slow here. I got about an hour till I need to be in my spot. And I got 400 yards to go, so I'll just take it slow. Should be good. These ones, yeah, they'll hit these, but normally the good ones, anyway, it's in the middle of the night. The good ones are way back by where the bedding's at. So, where these ones bed, they can bed off to the side right here. This is all cattails right here. They can bed off of that and just come in. But it's been my experience that they get all the way as far back as they can. So, wow, got all the way back here. My camera's 5 yards in front of me. My scrapes are right over here that I made. It's about 20 yards away right here. A guy put another camera. I tell you. Yeah, it's right on that tree over there. Basically guarding the same opening that I've got, so I got some really good bucks on this camera. Now I know he's got them too, so now it begins. All right, here we go, evening hunt. Come all the way back here in the swamp, and I got video and pictures of some couple nice bucks back here, one real good one. I talked to a couple guys up on the road. They asked where I was at, and I told them, and they said, "Was that your camera?" I said, "Yep, that's my camera." Cell came about 20 yards from us.
Blech.